I wanted to say this briefly. How do we mourn our heroes? We have had many heroes. And I was so happy when Joel was speaking here and he made a wonderful speech that your father took you to Jaramogi's mausoleum. Your father took you to where Achieng' Oneko is buried. And I am sure that your father wants you to be part of the history of his people. I want to say this without fear of contradiction. We have mourned many times, and that's why sometimes people mistake us. We have mourned many times, and we have mourned heroes. We mourned Arguing Skode. We mourned Tom Boyer. We mourned Dr. Uko. We mourned Odhiambo Mbai. And today we are mourning General Ogola. I therefore plead with anybody who is here, you must allow Kenyans to mourn their heroes the way they can. When I was coming here, I followed a different route. The one from Luanda to Wagai. And the whole route was full of people waiting for this gallant son of ours. Many were waiting. I just hope that this time around, we will, with the investigations which are undergoing, will come to the final conclusion and outcome of how this happened. And I was taught in investigations, Your Excellency, I was a lead lawyer in the Uko trial. In the Uko trial, there were many investigators, international, FBI, and Scotland Yard. And the first rule in investigations is that you don't rule anything out. If you want to carry a true investigation, don't leave anything out. So we want to be assured that nothing will be left out so that the truth comes out. The truth comes out. Your Excellency the President, just like Atandi has said, when you retire and think of appointing other positions, you see what he has pointed out, that you think of somebody from this community to be in that position. And this constitution does not say that you must vote for so and so in order to be in government. We want a government based on our constitution. So that when these positions are open, like you did in appointing the chief, you open it to the entire republic. Finally, as General Ogola rests here, I beg you, Your Excellency, that let General Ogola be buried in doubt. And the lingering doubt. And I was in Bomas of Kenya. I was there. I was not an agent, but I managed to go there. The lingering doubt is that there is this allegation that General Ogola went to Bomas to try and change the elections. If you accuse Orengo of me, you can accuse me. I can plead guilty. I know even when I went there, I was just overpowered. But if you accuse Orengo, I think that it would be a reasonable accusation. But General Ogola, the way I know him, and I've gone to see him, even on political issues. And he will tell me, if it is that, wachana nayo. After Murkomen told me that when he went to see Murkomen, it was just about development. So Murkomen, iyo uwanja wa ndege, uambie mkubwa, hata mimi nishamwambia, iyo uwanja ya Gombe, mufanye haraka, tuone ya kwamba huyu generali alikuwa anatupenda zaidi na zaidi. Asanteni sana, na Mungu amweke mahali pema peponi.